Germany will take on South Korea in Kazan in their Group F match later today for a place in the last 16. Germany famously beat Brazil at home in the 2014 World Cup, and they're expected to beat the Koreans. But their coach says he's concerned about the speed of some of their players. South Korea run earlier, want to win the ball midfield and have three or four players who are very fast and very good in counter-attacks. For us, it's an important task to try to prevent that. And Mexico take on Sweden in Yekaterinburg in their Group F match. Striker Javier Hernandez described the group as the group of death, because if they lose, they'll be out. Former Sweden international Anders Taco Svensson has vowed to give up the favourite food that gave him his nickname if Mexico wins. I've bunkered up with some Mexican grub, and it's the last time I'll eat it if Mexico knocks Sweden out, he said in a video posted online.